Hello guys, I hope you are doing well. So today I am going to show you the Boomplay music streaming bot that I have developed. We already had Apple, Amazon and Spotify. So this is the fourth platform that we have integrated in the bot. So I am going to show you the complete demo, all the steps to run this bot on your Windows PC. So whenever you will get this zip file from me, you would have to extract it in a simple port like this one. And then you have to run this exe file. So when you see the board here, first of all you have to select the Boomplay from here. When we use Boomplay for streaming, then we don't need the streaming accounts and the VPS. Instead of the VPS, we will be using iProyal residential proxies. So select the streaming site here, put the album URLs, either one URL or more URLs for albums on Boomplay, and then put an email here. Get the notifications every 12 hours by the bot and then start the bot. Okay, so we can open up to 50 session box tabs. So we will sign in as in the session box extension as a guest, and then we will press Ctrl Shift and X for a while. So it can open some tabs, and then the main thing here, we have to set up the iProyal proxy manager here. So the extension is already loaded by the bot here. So we will go to the options, and then we will set it up. Profile name would be Boomplay, and this is my host name. This is my port. This is username. This is my password. Okay, one more thing here. On iProyal, I'm using country, randomized countries, random regions. Type is HTTP, HTTPS, and I'm using sticky IP with 30 second limit. Proxy will be changing every 30 seconds by the iProyal. So we will put the password here, we will save it, and we will enable the proxy now. And then let's check. I'm in Pakistan right now. Let's check the IP. So it's saying I'm in United States right now. So after setting up the proxy, press this message OK, and then bot will close all the extra tabs and it will keep 50 and start the streaming process. If we put more than one album links here, then bot will be switching the links every 1 hour, and it will be refreshing the whole process every 3 hours, and it will be sending us the updates on this email every 12 hours. By using 50 accounts, this bot can do 1,080,000 streams a month. So right now I'm going to pause this video, let this bot let it open the links on all the tabs, and then I will continue the video. Okay, so now we have the album link opened in all the tabs by the bot, and now it is going to start streaming process, and every 30 seconds our IP will be changing in iProyal manager. We do have 7 streams for now in last 12 hours, and 307 streams all time on this PC. and this bot will playing from 50 seconds to 130 seconds each song. It also depends on the song length. So we do have 27 streams for now. Streams almost in every 2 seconds we are getting one stream, and this would be the whole process. Once we have started the bot, then we don't have to do anything else. Let it keep running. Bot will manage everything itself, and you can use a VPS in case you do not want to keep your laptop or PC on all the time. If that's a problem for you, then you can use a VPS from any source website. Otherwise, your PC is good to go. Okay guys, that's all for this bot, and you can let me know in comments if you need any website streaming bot. I will make it and launch it on the YouTube. And if you have any questions, any queries, you can ask me in the comments or reach out to me on WhatsApp, my email or Telegram, or maybe Skype. Yes, that's all. Take care, please. Have a good day.